Welcome to night number 118 of History Bedtime Stories in our pajamas on a boat's bed. Tonight's episode is brought to you by the wonderful people at Buddy's Pizza. Since we're on a boat, I thought, why not talk about a famous vessel this evening? Built in 1884 at the Detroit Dry Docks, which are located just to the west of the city of Detroit in the city of Wyandotte. The vessel we're talking about is the Lansdowne. Now, the Lansdowne was named for the Marquess of Lansdowne, which at the time was serving in Canada as the Governor General for the British Crown. The Marquess of Lansdowne, that's actually a British noble title. His wife would be the Marchioness, and together they were the Crown's representation in Canada. The vessel is named in their honor, and at 294 feet long, it serves as a ferry taking rail cars from Detroit across the Detroit River and into Canada. In fact, it's built for the Grand Trunk Railway as a dedicated vessel for moving their cars between these two nations. But the real reason this 294-foot steel-hull Detroit dry dock built ship is so cool is that in the 1960s, she was one of the very last sidewheelers left on the Great Lakes. And from there, she gets a brand new life in 1983 when she's docked near Hart Plaza in downtown Detroit. Two railroad cars are loaded on board, and she serves as a restaurant, a floating restaurant on the Detroit River. The views were spectacular. The kitsch was really in place. It was super cool. The restaurant existed from 1983 all the way until 1991, but it just couldn't survive. In the end, it is closed in 1988, and by 1995, the vessel has left the city of Detroit. Eventually, the Lansdowne is turned to scrap. It's actually scrapped in Buffalo, New York in 2009. I hope you're enjoying History Bedtime Stories. Wash your hands. We'll see you tomorrow night.